Hi there, welcome back to my channel. Sandy Freshy here with another video. We have been talking about human design and burnout, so I just want to continue with that and talk today about manifestors. So if you're a burned out manifestor, or you know a burned out manifestor, or love one and have one in your life, this information hopefully will help you out and give you some insight into how manifestors burn themselves out. So before I forget, I want to remind you, if you aren't a subscriber, to go ahead and subscribe to this channel if you find this content helpful for you. And if you want to be notified of updates, hit the little button. And if you like this video, go ahead and like it and share it with anyone that you think would benefit. So how do manifestors burn themselves out? Manifestors have all this power to get things started, to initiate people, to initiate action. And they have so much power that sometimes they forget that they're not here to work. They don't have a defined sacral motor, so therefore there's not that consistent energy to follow through with work. So like the projector, and if you haven't seen the video on projectors and burnout, I'll go ahead and link it below. Like the projector, they can certainly get burned out by using work energy or trying to consistently work when that sacral motorized energy is not really available to them on an ongoing basis. So the first way that manifestors burn themselves out is by trying to do all the work. And just feel that in your body, manifestor, if you have a moment here, to just feel how it is when you really initiate something that brings you joy, that brings you vibrancy, that you're excited about, and you inform other people who can carry through your work. Feel how that lifts you up and kind of gives you the momentum to move forward into the next thing. And now imagine or think about a time when you've started something or when you've been involved in something where you started the project and then you felt compelled to stick with it and you got stuck in it. And feel how your energy just kind of gets dragged down and slowed down. That's a way that you can mire down that great power that you have and try to use energy, to the energy that you have, to work when it's really not meant for working in a sustainable way. So the first way is trying to do all of the work, trying to get everything done. And this also has to do with micromanaging as well. Once you initiate the action and you get the people on board who can follow through, then you're free to move on. Now, the second way that you can burn yourself out is by pushing ahead without informing other people. So again, you know, maybe you're already in tune with the fact that you need to keep your energy moving, you need to stay on that creative role, but you haven't informed the people that need to follow you of what you're doing. So again, that's going to slow you down because you're going to have to use your energy to go back and tell them what you're going to do, or maybe not, and get into a place of anger, or have them get angry at you, and feel how much anger and not being able to move forward can sort of burn up energy that you don't really have to burn. So pushing ahead and informing, trying to do all the work, and number three is pushing down your power and slowing down your momentum. And these first two things actually are part of that, you know, really slowing yourself down, trying to wait for other people, maybe having to go back and complete things because you didn't inform other people who could have completed or sustained the work for you. And all of this slows down your momentum. You're initiating momentum. And it's sort of like all of that energy and that power you have sort of doubles back into you, and it burns your system out. So manifestors, I really hope that you are able to take this information, tap into your power, and move forward with the confidence that all you have to do is inform, and that keeps you moving on your creative role. Just keep informing, keep initiating those people who are meant to be initiated into the projects that you start. Don't let yourself be slowed down, and don't let a lack of self-confidence or self-doubt put you in a place where you feel like you have to wait for other people or wait for permission. So that's it for manifestors. Until the next time, be well.